You have a nice nature, Martha. It's a wonder you could ever bear to look at a child again. Although I suppose they're not all like Mary Tilford. I tell you, when I read what those girls said about you right in the courtroom,
Lily, I don't want to talk about it. Now or ever.
Oh, but you'll be thinking about it. I know. Well, I always knew about that child. I saw through it from the very first. Of course, if I'd been allowed to stay on, oh, well. All the things that girl used to do, deceiving me with those flowers. Late for breakfast every day with some new lie, bullying the other girls while she had little Rosie Wells right under her thumb.
Adelaide, let's not go into it anymore.
Why, she used to make that child do terrible things. I never thought about it much at the time, but I believe for months she made Rosalie steal Helen Burton's bracelet. Anyway, that day I was asked to leave, they were acting very strangely about it. And the way she said in court that you would hurt her arm. Why, I saw with my own eyes how Mary hurt her arm. Of course, I never connected all this, but you can't fool me for long. I just bet that was Helen Burton's bracelet that day, and that Mary...
When is your next stop?